Wanna know how to move your audios in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step guide on how to do so easily, so let's get right into it. So Audacity has unfortunately removed time shifting, so you cannot time shift. You can just simply move the audio. So let's say we have our audios right here, and you can just simply move it by hovering on this right here, on this area right here, and then just hold left click button and drag towards left or right. It's as easy as that. So this is very beginner friendly, as time shifting tool is no longer available, and that's it. I hope this video helped. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.